Today, the day before Thanksgiving, is expected to be one of the busiest holiday travel days of the year.
Yeah, if you're planning to drive or fly, don't forget to pack a little patience. Expect some backups and delays. Give yourself lots of time to get where you need to go. WESH 2's Greg Fox has been at OIA this afternoon and shows us some of the delays at our local airport.
We're about 6 hours into the travel day here at Orlando International Airport. I'm going to step out of the way so you can get a look at the security checkpoint. Man, oh man, if you were flying out right now, it would be a great time because there's no line whatsoever. Typically, the lines can get as long as 45 minutes to an hour on some of these days. But obviously, it's not that bad right now with 3 million people traveling by air this holiday and about 1.25 million traveling in Orlando International Airport. Sheila just flew in from Rochester, New York. And how was it getting through security? Pretty quick?
It was pretty quick, yes. Very good.
And you don't have the TSA pre-check to go in the faster line, so just the regular line?
Regular lines.
Yeah. Pretty good as far as what you expected? Maybe it was going to be a little longer?
I was afraid it was going to be crowded.
Yeah.
Went through fast.
So at least you got your holiday off to a good start there, right?
That's right.
All right, very good. Thanks a lot for talking to us. They've obviously got the decoration set up, so if you are coming out to the airport at Orlando International to pick up loved ones as they come in for the holiday, certainly you want to keep in mind that Saturday, the return trip is actually supposed to be the busiest day here at OIA. Certainly during the whole 12-day span, again, more than 1.2 million people traveling through Orlando International Airport. So it is going to cause some delays at times. You just got to make sure you pack your patience and get here early. At Orlando International Airport, Greg Fox, WESH News.